Okay, so this is the speed striking competitions. It can help to increase your speed and power. So what we want to do is to just increase the power. So in striking, try to move the hips. So there's a hips movement. What we want is a power. So you can use your own striking combinations as long you can deliver the power strike. So also try to deliver the strikes in different areas of the body. So right side, left side, head, and waistline or knees. You can use downward leg, butt power, like that. You can use lykos, like that. So a lot of variations, but also we want you to emphasize the power strike. So with backhand snap, like that, or giant attack, like that, or uppercut. That way, so you can combine the combinations, you can have a flow, but remember always adjust the power, add power for 10 second strikes and for the 30 second strikes. Maintain your power because the objective is to have the highest speed, but also we would love to see if it's you maintain the speed with power. So it goes. Just like that, with power. And emphasize the striking. Try not to make it shallow. Otherwise it doesn't cannot be seen by the camera, or we will do some slow motion, we cannot see it. So emphasize the movements, bring a lot of power, and use different combinations. Travel the stick around the body, to the right side, to the left side, head and knees, or high and low, or low and high. So please demonstrate that one during the competition, during the contest. So speed and power. So, yes, like this, can do that, snap, snap, it can be powerful, can also do that, little liso, baniko, as you call, can do that, but not so much, for example, more than 5 times, can shift, no, only probably 1 or twice combination, so like 1, 3 and 4, and move. So do not make it 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. So you have to go 1 and move. Or you can 1, 2 and move. Or you can make the lower legs 1, 2 and move. So not making 1, 2, 3. No. So try to limit the repetitive strikes in one area. So repetitive strikes is the same area. So just move, move. Trouble is this.